Hi, everyone. Welcome back to our series on lesser-known tips for general health care. Some of these were puzzling. Yeah, not what you'd expect. This video is brought to you by Nissim International, makers of Fast Shampoo, a special hair shampoo that boosts your hair growth rate by up to 99%.
Gooseberries are a good source of manganese, a mineral that is important for energy production and metabolism. Gooseberries may also help boost your immune system, thanks to its high vitamin C content. Eating gooseberries may also help improve your digestion, due to its high fiber content. As you can see, there are many health benefits to be had from eating gooseberries. If you are looking for a delicious and healthy fruit to add to your diet, then consider giving gooseberries a try. Playing gin rummy is not only a fun way to spend some time, but it can also have some positive effects on your health. Playing gin rummy can help improve your memory and cognitive skills. Studies have shown that people who regularly play games that require memory and pattern recognition have better cognitive function than those who don't. So, if you want to keep your mind sharp, gin rummy is a great option. If you're looking for a fun and healthy activity, playing gin rummy is a great option. Not only will you have fun, but you'll also be doing something good for your mind and body. Kale is a nutrient-packed leafy green vegetable that offers a host of health benefits. Kale is a wonderful source of vitamins A, C, and K, and also contains magnesium, calcium, iron, and fiber. Several studies have shown that eating kale can help reduce the risk of cancer, heart disease, and osteoporosis. Kale is also a great way to add more nutrients to your diet if you want to enhance your general health and well-being. If you are looking for a new hobby that has health benefits, crochet is a great option to consider. Whether you are seeking to improve your mental health, physical health, or both, crochet can offer many benefits. Crocheting is a great way to keep your hands and fingers nimble, which is important for maintaining fine motor skills as we age. Additionally, crocheting can also provide a gentle form of exercise for the muscles in your arms and shoulders. So, if you're looking for a way to improve your health, why not try learning how to crochet?
These simple strategies improve oxygenation and your mood, help to balance your hormones, and reduce cortisol levels, all of which are good for your overall health as well as that of your hair. As a token of appreciation for our viewers' constant support, we thought about doing something for you by allowing you to try Fast Shampoo for free. So don't forget to smash the like and subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get updates on our recent uploads and regular giveaways of individual sets of Fast Shampoo. You don't want to miss out on that. It promises to be lots of fun. So let's keep the energy high. Hopefully this continual series about all the not so common things you can do to improve your hair health is inspirational enough to keep you going. Watch this space for a ton of advice on improving your general well-being, emotional well-being, and the relationship these things have with maintaining healthy hair. See you next time!